Hello guys, welcome to a quick new video today. We'll be reviewing the match that just finished. Poland vs Senegal. It finished 2-1 to Senegal. Overall, it was a decent game. It weren't as good as Portugal-Spain game. We weren't that bad, I guess. So let me run through what happened. So, both teams had chances. I think Senegal had the least amount of chances. Poland were really going for it. They just gave Lewandowski no service at all. Like he was gone from the game. No balls went into, they weren't playing to Lewandowski's strength at all. So therefore Poland didn't really create much. They did get their goal, but not by Lewandowski. So first goal was from Garner Gay. He took a long shot from outside the box, took a Polish deflection and went in, make it 1-0. Then the second goal scored again. Then Krychowiak tried to pass it to Szczęsny, but Niang intercepted the ball, took it past Szczęsny to an open goal, made it 2-0. And then about in the 80-something minute, towards the end of the game, there was a free kick to Poland. The ball was whipped in, and Krychowiak got a header to win to make it 2-1. But in the end, you know, Senegal were playing well, and they had enough to hold on to the game and take 3 points. So yeah, that's it for this video and this review. Like, subscribe, peace.